Good morning. My name is Summer Brown, and I'm a third grade teacher at Louisa East Elementary School. This is my 11th year in the classroom, and primarily I have experience in ELA instruction. The title of my project is Reading is Epic, and it does give you a little bit of information in the middle about the program that I will be using in my classroom. At the end of last year, I began to notice a problem that was occurring with students I do not have in my homeroom. They were not given as much independent reading time as students in my homeroom, and so therefore they were not meeting their end-of-year accelerated reader goals. And I know everyone has different opinions on accelerated reader, so please do not close your minds or close your ears. Just give me a moment to explain how I feel about accelerated reader. With any program that you use, with enthusiasm, fidelity and creativity, it can be beneficial for your classroom. And I find that it works great in my classroom and works great for my students to engage them in reading. And so typically every morning, my homeroom students come in at 7:30, and from 7:30 to around 8 o'clock, they engage in independent reading time. Students that are not in my homeroom do not have this opportunity because they are in a homeroom where the teacher primarily focuses on math instruction. So during that time, they are doing math activities. They do not have access to a classroom library. And so those are some barriers that are preventing them from having that independent reading time. And as always, I encourage students to read 20 minutes at home, but we know lack of parental support, lack of reading material at home, and also just if they don't like to read, they're not going to engage in that home. So those are some other barriers that these students that were not in my homeroom were having. And so I was actually able to go back and look at 2 years of data to kind of prove that this was something that I needed to fix in my classroom. For the past 2 years, my homeroom has had high success rates in meeting their accelerated reader goals. And when I say high success rates, I'm talking 98% to 100% are meeting their accelerated reader goals. And when I looked at my non-homeroom students, that number decreased to only 54%. And when I dug in even deeper, I found that those students that were meeting those goals that were not in my homeroom, they had parental support at home, they were reading at or above grade level, and they also just had a general love for reading. So I knew there was something that I needed to do to engage those students in reading in my classroom, especially those that were reading below grade level. So at the end of the year, I found this amazing website called getepic.com. And if you have never been to getepic.com, I recommend that you visit it. And it is actually, the link is at the bottom of this handout I've just passed out to you, or that was passed out to you. So Epic, for me and my classroom, is totally free. My students have access to over 35,000 text, and this includes popular fiction, it includes nonfiction, it includes books that are award winners, and there's also options for students to be read to and audiobooks. And so that's really going to help my struggling and non-readers kind of find what interests them and really kind of spark that love of reading. And so to implement Epic in my classroom with fidelity, I have, through this grant, requested a Chromebook charging cart. So all Chromebooks will always be charged, and they will be in one location in the classroom where students will have access to them. And also through this grant, I have requested a classroom set of headphones, because there is nothing worse than not having enough headphones for your students, or they forget theirs, or the headphones you have are not working. And so I made sure to purchase headphones that are durable and they're easy to store, because I want to make sure that this is something that can continue to be long lasting in my classroom. And so once I receive these items for the grant, I plan to implement a 30-minute workstation in my classroom where students will engage in independent reading time through the website Epic for at least 30 minutes 2 times a week. And I really believe this is going to get my reluctant readers engaged in reading, figure out what they like to read. And because there are options of different levels, they're going to find text that is available to them that they're able to read. And also they will have the options of listening to audiobooks and the read with me option, where they actually read while it's being read to them, they also follow along and read with it. And I believe at the end of this year, I'm going to be able to kind of bridge that gap for my non-homeroom students. And I will hopefully see a higher success rate in those students meeting their accelerated reader goals. But most importantly, I'm hoping to see overall an increase in student engagement in reading. Also, I'm hoping to see an increase in overall reading achievement and comprehension skills.